Can you believe that there is a nation process that makes a building seamless and stable without the use of a single nail? Some of these buildings have been around for over 100 years and are still standing strong. In today's show, we'll explore traditional Chinese mortise and tenon craftsmanship, its history and its practitioners.
Mortise and tenon was the main structural technique used in ancient Chinese buildings, furniture and other utensils. The protruding part is called tenon and the concave part is called mortise. No nails are used in these objects, and the mortise and tenon structure is often used for reinforcements, reflecting the ancient Chinese culture and wisdom.
我们要通过无数的器物去表达每个主人的思想，通过这些器物去传递给我们后代我们想要去表达他的一些哲学理念。我们一辈子到底想明白了一些什么事儿，他其实没办法再通过语言去传递了，通过文字呢，他不见得听得明白，那只能通过这些器物。所以古人就很聪明，找到了榫卯这种以榫卯结构为主的木质器具，这些木质器具。 为了它的核心的发明目的，就是为了能传承百年，传承千年，所有的现代都将成为传统。我们现在看，我们现在厉害的技术，没准再过个几百年，它也会变成一个传统文化。那其实不在乎是说谁在做的久，而在乎谁在坚持做。